Synchronized swimming action continues here on day four at Universiade, the Aquatic Palace Kazan, the venue. First up, the solo free routine final. Fans looking on, many Russian supporters obviously in the stands. We'll take a look first at Samantha Nealon of Canada. Choosing to perform to Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. Very solid performance here by Nealon. She finishes with a score of 83.750, much to the delight of her countrywomen, but it would not be enough to get her into the medals. We'll now take a look at Linda Cerruti of Italy. Much more dramatic music in contrast to what we just heard for the Canadian Nealon. There you see the proximity to the judges as they take a look in on Cerruti's performance. And there the finish for Linda Cerruti. She would score 88.790. Now move on to Svetlana Romashina of Russia. Her music evoking thoughts of the 1920s. Very energetic, very upbeat, and her performance to match. You see the great legwork and choreography there. And a huge roar of applause from the crowd here in Kazan. She would score 98.020, an outstanding performance by her to place her in first place. It would be up to Yukiko Inui of Japan to try to knock her off. She chooses to go with, again, much quieter, more subdued music. As you can see, that it helps accentuate the skill while she's underwater. Take a big performance to knock off Romashina, and she doesn't quite have it. A good performance nonetheless, 92.070. She will take silver. And there we see Cerruti of Italy claiming the bronze medal. There's an up-close shot of Yukiko Inui of Japan with her silver. And the hometown favorite, Svetlana Romashina, takes the gold medal presented by Stefan Berg, FISU vice president. I've been really nervous because I haven't performed in solo for a long time. I had no idea how the judges and audience would react to my performance and what I can do. But I now realize that I'm full of energy and ready to fight hard in the solo program.